Good afternoon, YouTube. I got a mail call. Actually, I got a mail call a few days ago, and this one was a mail call from Mark at Wolven's Wanderings, and while we were filming the opening, the camera rebooted and gave us a corrupted video file. So I finally got that sorted out, and it is now rendering. This mail call is from Patrice at Patrice's Projects. She is having a seed giveaway. So everybody go over and check out her site and give her some love. She has a wonderful gardening channel, although her challenges are considerably different than mine. She has too little space and too much sun and too much shade. So, hello Tim, I'm happy to be able to thank you in this way for your continued support of my channel. I also appreciate your input when it comes to correcting my mistakes. I really do want to put out correct information. I haven't checked the germination rate of the seeds, but they should do well for you. The endive does spread out pretty well, so once they get established, you will want to thin them some. Also, if you haven't joined the new Facebook group, well, I go on Facebook about 5 minutes a month. I only use Facebook for checking and sending messages to family. Would really appreciate it if you did. You do a lot of projects around the home. You could put up some posts on those as well as gardening updates and questions. Just respond to posts by others. You can find it there using the hashtag Patrice's Projects. Blessings to you and your family, Patrice. So, what she sent me is sacred basil, Jimmy Nardello pepper seeds, which I'm anxious to try out because they're a pepper my wife can eat too, Egyptian spinach, which is, I forget the other name for it, but it's the plant that they make jute from. Jute twine, and then endive as well. So that's what I got from Patrice's Projects. Thank you very much, Patrice. This is going to go up unedited so that I can get it up right away. Everybody go over and check out Patrice's channel, Patrice's Projects. I will put a link in the description and in the iCards. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.